There have been a few things that have broadsided me on my journey with my son's LD. When you have a teacher that is not very understanding of his things that he lacks or needs help with, and you try to explain that to them, or a coach that does not understand, you know, and they think that he's slow, or they think that there's an issue when there's not an issue like that. He just needs to be given the chance to prove himself. When I felt the most overwhelmed would probably be when you see him come home from school after being bullied or someone saying something not so nice, and then you try to pick up the pieces afterwards and put him where he needs to be mentally to help him make friendships and keep those friendships. We have kind of got an open door policy at our house where a lot of the kids come and hang out at our house, and we like to volunteer a lot in our community and in the school. And he plays a lot of sports, but I try to get him involved in a lot of things to where he's around kids and they understand him and who he is and get to know him. My top advice for a parent with a child that has LD would be talk to them every day, see where their struggles are, and don't be scared to talk to the people that are in the school system that are not quite understanding of it, and talk to them and let them know exactly what he goes through and what kind of help he needs. The things I wish I would have known sooner about LD is that the organizations that are available out there to help you, even online things that I could find that helped my child. Cody's biggest success would have to be him winning this award, the Allegra Ford Scholarship Award, soon to be graduating high school and off to college.